Well, at least the wind cut down a little bit. It was windy to beat the band early. Windy, windy. Yeah, I'm gonna take a couple stills, so I'm gonna cut this video short. We're gonna move over here to Venus here. Check out Venus real quick. I'll let this one pass by. It's kind of cool. You can almost see the rings on it. So I want to get a picture of that before it gets too light up here. Well, alright. Let's go check out Venus here. Alright, that's the 5:30 Venus look. Check out Venus here. See if it's doing anything out of the ordinary. Probably get some better quality stuff with some stills, so I'm gonna take a couple stills just like I said and see what we get. I'll probably end up cropping them. Want to try and save some battery life for videotaping later here. So I'm gonna probably cut the audio and video here and make a bunch of stills. But I'll keep on putting out these videos, you know, guys. This is more or less my research and watching. So I feel like fields. Alright, that's Saturn, guys. Figured I'd get a bit one more whirl here for sunrise. Before Mercury goes completely gone, because Mercury is looking pretty wiped out now. But that's Saturn. It's pretty neat how you can see the rings on that thing, huh, guys? Cracks me up. So once I get that telephoto, it'll be on then. Mercury's hopping and bopping in it. Look at that. That's Venus doing this thing.